Kim Astrup and Anders Skaarup winning comfortable today in match number two. Kim, how do you see your performance?
I'm satisfied with the way we played today. Solid performance, and we managed to stay in control throughout the match. So we're happy to be through with the two victories so far, and maybe a group final tomorrow against Robin and Jelle.
Anders, looking at the scoreboard, yesterday was more close yesterday compared to today. Tactical wise, what have you changed overnight, if any?
I don't think we changed that much. We've been focused on being ready from the beginning, knowing that yesterday we lost the set, not being completely 100% from the start, and that cost us some points. But I think today was as we expected, and a good day.
Robin and Jelle tomorrow, Kim. What should the game plan be to beat the Dutch in the big picture? I know that you will not give me the details.
I'll not reveal any details, but we need to stay in short leash on ourselves and keep control on our own game plan. And if we play up to our best, I think we have a good chance, but they're definitely a very, very good pair.
And as normally, all eyes in men's double are on the Danes, not only the two of you, but also due to the history, it's always the Danes. How is it to be always the one to beat? You're also the defending European champion.
It's perhaps a different feeling, but it's not something that we're completely unused to. So we'll take it as a motivation to go as far as we can and play our best. We have respect for our opponents across Europe. There's some good pairs, but we also know that they have to play their best at least to beat us if we're there 100%. So that keeps us calm.
Kim, final question here. You are the only Danish pair in the men's double. Would that put more pressure on you guys?
I don't think so. We're here to try to play our best, and we were here to try to play our best even if there were one other men's doubles pair from Denmark competing. So we're just focusing on ourselves. That's the only thing we can do.